Hi, hello, this is Giri, teaching 10th mathematics, the chapter similar triangles. Questions and solutions on important concepts. This video's question is, construct a triangle of sides 4 cm, 5 cm and 6 cm. Then construct a triangle similar to it, whose sides are 2 by 3 of the corresponding sides of the first triangle. I shall repeat the question. Construct a triangle of sides 4 cm, 5 cm and 6 cm. Then construct a triangle similar to it whose sides are 2 by 3 of the corresponding sides of the first triangle. Now let us go to the construction. In construction, the first step is you have to draw a rough sketch at the top right corner. You see, ABC is the given triangle for us. The measurements of the triangle ABC are AB is equal to 4 cm, BC is equal to 6 cm and AC is equal to 5 cm. Now we have to construct another triangle BDE such that the sides of the triangle BDE is 2/3 of the triangle ABC. Now let us go to the actual construction. First of all, let us draw a line segment BC whose length is equal to 6 cm. Next, from point C, draw an arc whose radius is equal to 5 cm. And now, the distance of A from B is 4. Therefore, keep the point of the circular at B and draw an arc with radius 4 cm. These two arcs meet at point A. Now join that point A to B and join point C to A so that the triangle ABC is formed. Now what are the measurements of the triangle ABC? Let us note down. The length of BC is 6 cm, the length of CA is 5 cm and the length of AB is equal to 4 cm. After this, now let us construct the ray BX which makes an acute angle with BC. Now on the ray BX we have to draw three arcs. Why? Because the given ratio or the given fraction is 2 by 3 where the denominator is 3. Therefore on this ray BX, let us draw three arcs with same radii. This is one arc, this is the second arc, and it is the third arc. Now let us name them. This point B1, this point of intersection is B2, this point of intersection is B3. Now, as the denominator of the fraction is 3, let us join the point B3 to C. Now what is the numerator of the fraction? Numerator is 2. The fraction is 2 by 3 and the numerator is 2. Therefore, let us draw a line passing to B2 and parallel to B3C. We have to draw a line passing through B2 and parallel to B3C. Now, this line cut BC at this point. Let us name this point as D. And later, from D, draw a line segment which is parallel to AC now. Now this is the line segment parallel to AC passing through D. This line segment meet AB at E so that the triangle BDE is formed. This is the triangle BDE. Okay? The sides of the triangle BDE are in the ratio of 2 by 3 times of the triangle ABC. The given triangle is ABC and now the newly constructed triangle is BDE. The sides of the triangle BDE is 2 by 3 times of the sides of the triangle ABC. This is the construction. Now let us write steps of construction. First, what we did, we draw a line segment BC with length 6 cm using ruler. And second point, draw arcs of radius 4 cm, 5 cm from B and C using circular respectively. Third point, both the arcs meet at point A, join A to B and A to C so that the triangle ABC is formed. Point 4, from point B, draw a ray BX and keep arcs at B1, B2 and B3 with same radii. Point 5, now join B3C and draw B2D is parallel to B3C and also draw DE is parallel to CA. And 6th point, the sides of the triangle BDE is 2/3 of the sides of the triangle ABC. These are the steps of construction. Of course, you need not write like this. You can write in your own words. It is better to write 4 to 5 steps. Thank you. Thank you very much.